Warning, viewer discretion is advised due to graphic content. So welcome back. We found a third dog head. Uh-oh. Did he just Spartan kick me off that? What the? What? Why am I not God damn it. I thought I got away from him for good. That was a little too close. You kill me, and I lunatic. No. Are you gonna kiss it, make it better? Fucking psycho. Got him. Way too much shit in my inventory. What's it? Can I pick it up now? Oh, that's a star. Maybe I should just knife him the whole fight.
You go get it now.
Nope, you're gonna get it now. Ow! Looks like you're getting it. I really hope when he swings at that pillar, it doesn't clip through and hit me. That chainsaw's doing a lot of damage. Ah! That's a little too close. is it just me or does that look like a giant face? Oh shit. Why don't you stay down? Could have been worse.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
So apparently there's two parts in this game. This one, and when you're trying to get into that crawl space in the kitchen back on, I think it's episode 4, which was supper time with the family or whatever it's called. I'll link it in the top right corner or whatever, where Jack actually cuts your leg off. Now, I've only seen it in the gameplay, which was like 4 years ago, but he would legitimately cut your leg off, look at you, say, oh, it's okay, put that back on, throw you a healing item, and you just reattach it, pour it over your leg, and it's like brand new. So right now I'm starting to get the effects of motion sickness from playing this for however long I'm playing it. Fucking grandma. As I was saying, I'm starting to get a feeling of motion sickness, so I'm gonna call it here. And I'll catch you all on the next one. Don't forget to subscribe, leave a comment, ring that notification bell.